shot below the belt.
Yeah.
And all of that.
That's not fair.
And he's okay now.
He was okay then.
And Dallas, for the most part, has been good here in the opening 2+ minutes on the defensive glass. And Luka going to let her rip again. Yes, sir. A timeout by Jacques Vaughn.
To create space. Shooting it with a lot of confidence these first game and a half. His first step. He gets around you. Good size inside tonight. The dunk. Luka's on fire.
Yes, he is. That's three threes he's made. A stop and pop for the left side. Ben Simmons, by the way, is all up on Luka. Clock winding down. Three-pointer rattles in. Ben Simmons did everything possible. Dallas comes right back, though. A Luka three. A needed answer.
They can miss and keep shooting.
Right back at you. 40. A 40-piece for Luka. And more to come, you would think, in the last 3 minutes. Simmons in to play defense. Ball into Kleba. Dallas has got to get on with it. Shot clock at 5 seconds. Flip it over to Luka. Stare down. Three is on the money again.
It's an efficient 43, too.
Yes, it is. 14 out of 23 for the floor. Looking for his 8-3. Hand off back to Luka, late in the shot clock, 4 seconds, got it from Kleba, again late in the clock, in desperation, he flicks it up, and that is Luka Magic right there!
I gotta go.
They tried to surround Doncic and Kyrie Irving with as many guys to make threes as possible, but Doncic can make them on his own too.
Doncic, step back three.
I mean, look at this. This is not bad defense, but look at the space that he created.
Yeah, 85% coming in, but 7 of 14. Doncic, another three.
I'll tell you, partner, there are certain people in this game. Defending Luka Doncic has been X, and now it's Jaren.
Now Bain picks him up.
You kidding me?
Yeah. Luka Magic, 60-piece, is cooking again tonight. The league's leading scorer, averaging 41 a game in the first two games.
It's an unsuccessful two-point basket.
He has stepped up huge.
58 triple-doubles for Doncic, fadeaway three. And he celebrates by splashing that 17-point game.
The Giants are pushed up so that he didn't have to switch.
Doncic, step back three. Got it. 30 for Doncic.
Got 7 straight points for Chicago. Deep three. First one of the game. Drop buster for Luka. Doncic giving some space. He's been shooting well from three-point range, 42%.
They also use the city uniform designs as the starting point, which the home teams are wearing tonight. That's why the royal blue made sense for the body of the court.
Two over dribbles, though.
Yes, in a row, back-to-back plays.
Doncic, three-pointer, knocks it down.
That's a huge screen.
Gordon wide open for three. And a rebound deflected, taken by Luka Doncic. Doncic tries another three, puts it in, and it's back to 10 again. And Lively continues to collect rebounds. As a matter of fact, I think he may have his second double-double of the year now. Luka for three, yes, sir! Eagles able to cut him off. Doncic, long three over the 7-footer, knocks it down.
You look at it, I mean, these are kids, good teams, teams with winning records.
Doncic for three. This matches the Magic's biggest lead. Paolo's on Doncic. Long three. Good. Doncic spinning away from Wagner. He'll take a three. And it's good over Cole Anthony. Ball picked up by Irving. Three on two. Three-point shot on its way. Doncic got it.
Prototypical 3-and-D player. Matchup I'm interested in, as you see him guarding Luka Doncic right here. Luka hits the three. Considered to be if. He may not wait till the second half of this game.
Got a follow-up on that when we have a minute. Here's a three from Luka on cue. Oh, wow, Luka with a pass that caroms off the backboard. I don't think I've heard an effects mic pick up something quite like that before. Offensive rebound, three-pointer. And here's Irving with another three-pointer made a moment ago, 14 points. And Dallas in front by seven. And here is Luka out from Bedford. He hits it. Two defenders closed out near the logo. Bones Highland, an erratic player, but certainly one capable of going off, as we saw in this building almost 1 year ago. And here's Luka putting up and hitting a three.
What you have to realize now is these guys are playing with a James Harden or with a Westbrook, so that changes the dynamic of how that bench unit is run.
Wow!
And maybe not getting as much opportunity with those guys out there.
Jones still comes away with the ball, despite the fact that the Kyrie alley-oop pass clanged off the rim.
Talk to Kai about is his lob pass.
Terrence Mann deflected into the backcourt, but it's picked up by Luka. Here's one of those long-range threes. Special things are happening with Luka right now.
One more. Shoot it.
And from near the hash mark, 42! And a long time to play.
Former Stanford Cardinal with it. So he clears it away for Luka. And a moving pick by Powell. That always helps.
This is what makes it so tough. That's what Jordan Hawkins did. He got a technical foul for doing that same exact thing a week ago.
Luka. I think he's got a wide open look. Man, Pels need a timeout.
Wow.
Struggle for Jordan now to the point he's 1-for-8. Luka. Look out.
I'm telling you, it's killer.
17 is their biggest lead of the night. And it's 6 minutes gone in the third.
Implore his team to sit down defensively.
Right.
And these three-pointers are coming.
Fast and furious. They're now 17 of 36 from beyond the arc. Dyson did a good job. He gets away, though. Blows the opportunity inside, but a second-chance opportunity for a three. And that's the way it begins. And they're 10 of 25 with their triples.
But look at how these triples are coming, though.
Luka.
Tough shot.
Right back at it. And the Pels actually have 11 triples now after that last. Luka. Up against Jordan Hawkins.
Step back three.
Yeah. He can do that.
He's taking his time and a lot more comfortable shooting that three.
It's a deep three rattled in by Doncic. The assignment of guarding Doncic so far here early in the first quarter, but that could definitely change. Here's a switch. Deep three for Luka. Splashes a three. Here on offense, he is a force. You see the rookie. Another good contest, but Doncic, better offense. Seeing the Wizards double team Doncic, not on this possession, and he makes him pay for it.
At the defensive end of the floor.
He's killing off his modest career high 6 points, Ajax is, but Luka steps it back. He's got a two and now a three.
Yeah.
Luka, quick trigger. Boy, it's like it's effortless.
Yeah, well, Connie from straight out, but...
doesn't have the same ring to it.
Connie from straight out.
Luka. Boy, gosh. Williams trying to distract Giannis. 0 for 2 from 3 for Giannis. Here comes Luka. Dribbles right into that 3-point.
Jones is able to hold off Barnes, and ultimately Luka collects the rebound for Dallas.
Let's go,
Mavs were a plus 9 on the glass in Milwaukee last night. For three, Luka on the board. Earlier in the quarter.
Luka being Luka on the step back. And here's the reaction. Not feeling 100%.
Kings up by 9. Luka operating, shooting, over Barnes. Yes, sir! Barnes took a really quick three. Luka matched up against De'Aaron Fox. Step back, check!
In shape and ready to go at the start of this season for Doncic. Going to fire up a long-distance jumper, and he knocks it down.
Luka will never, I don't think he'll ever be... put on the first team defensive team.
But this is what he does.
But he'll be on the first team. One of the all-time
teams, maybe. Represented the biggest lead of the game. Lakers, once again, it's been a story all year. Getting outshot at the three as Doncic drills another one.
It's a different energy, a little pop in the step of the Clippers right now. Speaking of pop.
Offensive rebound and a block. The rookie already making, again, his presence felt here early in the game. This time it's Jabari Smith Jr. No defense for that as Luka nails the three-pointer over him. Just one of many who had his pathway to the NBA paved by the guy to my right. Luka on the money. Luka leads Dallas with 16 points. Three of them here are the Mavs, up by 11. They beat Denver in an in-season tournament game. Smith had 16 points and 15 rebounds that night. And he defends Luka all the way until the end of the possession. And Doncic drains it. There's so much Williams going on right now. Jalen Williams, Kendrick Williams, Grant Williams. And then there's Aaron Wiggins out there, too. Luka on the money.
One of the few good looks he's had this game so far. He's pretty much got two.
Scoring has been his primary focus here in quarter number two. Now at 13 points and 7 assists. All courts for Luka. Here in the middle of the third quarter. Here's Luka. Knocks down a left wing three. Down to 11.
Oh my goodness.
That's a flashback for some of our audience. Here's Luka maneuvering his way over to the wing where he hits another step back.
Luka's waving him off.
And pokes it away from Chet Holmgren. Foot race into the backcourt. And the speedster to get there is A.J. Lawson. Finds Luka. Another timeout for Oklahoma City. Utah first possession of the game. They cough the ball up. Well, let's see what Dallas does with it. And Luka is matched up against John Collins. Screened by Lively. Open three on the money. That's how you start the game. Also Kelly Olynyk and Jordan Clarkson. So it's a makeshift group tonight. Deep three. Okay. Luka from Louisville lets it rip.
Pass ahead. We see the defense collapse, throws it back, and you know what? I'm shooting the ball so exploiting those opportunities in transition.
8 seconds on the shot clock. Headband, Luka does it again.
Dancing on him. Getting to that step back, what he loves so much. Knock it down. And if you're not up at the level, Tim is going to knock that down at a high rate.
I wonder what the average amount of time it is. It's over.
Oh, yeah. It's 7 boards, 7 assists, and 20 points. No. And looking for three more. No. Write them down. Write them down.
You never doubted that.
No. A moment a minute ago where Chris Dunn missed a shot. Luka grabbed his 7th rebound of the game, came down and lets a 3 go from just inside the logo. 26 points to go with the 10 rebounds and 10 assists.
Not a Jason Kidd triple-double. 26, 10, and 10.
And now here he is. Step back, Jack!
Okay, he wants a 30-point triple-double in the first half.
And then I'm not done yet. I'll get the triple-double. Let me get one off at the top here. Let's put a sweet kiss on it.
Long pass by Curry. Found Derrick Jones Jr. And it's a driving kick by Jones to Luka. Man, I'm used to seeing that the other way around. Nicely done on the dime by Jones for the Luka three ball. Still a very good number. That was the 57th offensive foul they've drawn this year. Back to back from downtown. Headband Luka with a 14-point first quarter. Luka for three. Oh, and Dallas needed that. And Luka taps the rebound into the path of Dante Exum. And he's got a head of steam up the floor to a trailing Luka bullseye. You'll love to see it. And now 7 turnovers for the Grizzlies. And to do something with it, that's what Dallas does right in the face of Biombo. It is a Luka three ball. 7 points for Jaren Jackson Jr. Luka to answer. He does.
Similar play in the first half where guys are going for layups and just not recognizing where the ball's coming from.
Again, a double on Luka at the post. He does find Hardy. Hardy driving back to Luka. Corner three. Got it.
I have a question for you. When is the last time a rookie has led the league in field goal percentage?
Oh, that's a very good question, to which I don't have an answer. Oh, bang! I got an answer for that, though. Luka has put Dallas up by 20.
Well, 5 quick points for Rui off the bench here for the Lakers. Ray Doncic putting the pedal to the metal, and the three was good, and it was tough. Exum got the start. Shot clock at 6. James on Doncic. Goes on the Mavs. It's on Grant Williams.
I mean, look at this. Step back, loses the basketball first, so he had to kind of regain that rhythm, and then gets behind that three and shoots a frozen rope three here for Doncic.
Grant Williams just Dirk Lively like. He could go tonight. He had 31 and he had 11 assists. There's a Doncic three.
Great start for Dallas tonight, in front by 8. Not even 3 minutes into the game. Yes, sir! Three-pointer for Luka.
Providing his version of rim protection.
And here is Dallas out in transition. Now Luka drifting back. And step back, Jack, with a foul!
And 1. And 4.
But this ability to step back, he's covering so much ground. Look at that, a double step back. That's almost James Harden-like. And able to get it to go through contact. I told you
it was an easy lob. And finish.
And the aforementioned Lively coming out the screen, and he screens for an open three for Luka, and it's on the money.
All Grant so far, and Ayton chipping in a few for him.
Those two are combined 8 for 8. Luka on the money again. Simons is 41% on threes this year. Now Luka drifting back to the three-point line, right back at you. With 5 rebounds and 6 minutes played.
He's such an active player.
Yep. Luka, step back, Jack. Hey-o. Reggie Jackson 6, Zeke Nagy 6, Strother 3, Watson 2, Brown 2. All 5 bench guys have scored in this game for Denver. Averaging 31 points, that's 22nd in the league. They already have 21 points. Manifesting. Luka, that is another three-pointer made. And for those of you keeping track, a lottery pick, and then a guy who left and went to Europe and played in Spain and Serbia, and now back and making the most of his opportunity as a three-pointer is on target yet again for Luka Doncic. 8 boards, 2. Trying to defend Luka to no avail. A hand in Luka's face, but that doesn't stop. Powell offensive rebound. A dribble to gather himself. He'll look for the pass. The kick out. Luka looking for another three. Bullseye.
You're Dallas. You got to chip away.
Well, they just chipped off 3. The hammer, the chisel.
Incredible finish by Doncic.
And then Luka fends him off for a defensive rebound at the other end. Let's a rip on the money. 18 points. Slow start forgotten. Still work to do.
Always know where the ball is to take away those really easy buckets.
Deep three is on the money for Luka over Sohan. First 3 points of the game for Luka. Plus 4 on the glass. Like to see that rebounding number. In a good spot tonight. Luka drifts back from his spot, rattles it home.
Oh, yeah.
26-year-old like from Las Vegas.
Like Collins. He plays with an edge.
3 ball. Yes, sir. Luka hits it. 30 in the game.
And he had his trials and problems, but he fought his way back. I think it's a great story.
4-3 from the corner. Luka doesn't take many corner threes, but drills that one. Lakers last Friday and have lost 3 straight since. And here's a stare down 3.
His pocket gets picked. Booker with Durant. And a misfire. Doncic wants it for a 5-point swing. Fancy pass, the spin, Jones, somehow not called for the travel. Doncic, deep three, got it! And Luka Doncic hits 10K! Look at how deep this three was! Steps up, knocks it down!
He's documented it in a diary for Antscape.com, which you can check out there. Beth?
Yeah, very good follow there. Thank you, George. Doncic fades and hits. Luka opens up the night, 5. five of six for Kevin. For all the Suns, really. Yes. They are tired of losing it. And they want to get healthy in a hurry as Doncic knocks down another one, and it's a timeout here for Phoenix. Luka with a Kogi giving chase, and Doncic. Court. And Luka said, I don't think so. I'm going to create some space. Goodwin driving on Luka. Blocked by Luka. Doncic will push. Smaller defender on him. Steps back and hits it. But Luka comes back. Can't give him that much space. Drops one of his own. Doncic step back. Got it. Teammates understand when he takes his shot. Doncic, three. Another one for Luka.
Three ball. String music. And Luka with another fabulous start. Open three.
Everybody knows that is the birthday of Erykah Badu.
And Rolando Blackman as
yes,
well.
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay, roll, yeah. And then Mark Hollowell, too.
And made third of the list. Made threes and some missed free throws and some Luka magic. Here's a step back for him. Good.
The step back. Moving to
got a look at Steve Kerr, the head coach for the Warriors. Luka guarded in the switch by Jackson Davis. And the step back is on the money.
Yeah, he ain't seen nothing like that in Indiana.
No.
He's able to knock the wide open three. Really been struggling from the field, struggling from the confidence level.
Right back at you. Luka drains a three-pointer of his own. His facial expressions have certainly captured a lot of what he's not saying this year, but he's talking with this game louder than anything else right now in NBA history in steals. Luka against the rookie. Class is in session.
Part of that is Kevon Looney along with Jackson Davis. Guys, you have to keep off the glass to do a good job of getting extra possessions for the team.
Luka drains one though over Kevon Looney. Looney got him two. Kyrie couldn't make his way past Fontecchio. Luka with the ball about 4 minutes into the game, and he'll launch and hit. Step back, Jack. And so along the way, not only those incredible averages as Luka hoisted, hits a three. Therefore, why it was truly indeed a December to remember. I like what's happening in January right now.
The shot selection at times tonight for Portland has left something to be desired.
Step back, Jack.
Good spacing on that side. Luka makes the backdoor cut and gets himself a layup.
Especially for the Mavericks. Another step back made by Luka.
To pay attention to detail in this second half, specifically in the third quarter.
Got a clock situation here, but it's a game of beat the clock.
You have to be good because it gets late early. Leslie, you have more on Kyrie Irving, by the way, right?
I don't even know how to follow that.
That's Yogi Berra said that. It gets late early.
Okay, can we just talk about how this is his second game back?
After Minnesota missed two shots in the paint. Initial attempt at Gobert's follow-up, no good. Luka looking to get rolling, and a corner three, Trino over Cat.
All he's doing is taking advantage of a bigger player trying to defend him.
Now Luka. It's a late clock Luka moment. And he delivers over Kyle Anderson.
That takes up the slack for yes. Minnesota.
The step back check. Luka nails it and the Mavericks retake the lead.
They lost by 18 last month. Oh, that's a tough runner.
Are you making him do something he's not comfortable doing?
Yeah.
When you start talking about Alexander.
Luka, yes, sir! McLaughlin for his career, 34% from deep. And now Luka, right back at you!
What
he thought he got fouled.
It just makes you go wow so many times.
That's definitely a wow. Not many guys in the league can shoot a step back in that situation.
And he looks up.
Yeah, he got fouled, baby.
Doncic averaging 34 points, 8 boards, 9 assists this season. His first field goal attempt is cold.
That wind was blowing all day long. It's about 35 degrees out here. It's normally warm around in Dallas now.
So two remembers. Doncic.
Hello.
Got a tray.
Plantar problem. Plantar fascia problem. Josh Green also out tonight for Dallas as Doncic knocks down his first three-pointer. James now guarding Doncic. Wood picks him up. Doncic step back. Three-pointer. That's good. It's only his second three. He was 1 for 7.
Perfect by any stretch of the imagination on offense. Still has a double-digit lead. Luka with his first three of the game. And now you can cross that psychological barrier of dropping it into a single-digit game, which it is. Three-pointer. Bullseye. Luka Doncic. 5 minutes to play.
You know, the Mavericks stick around better than any team in the league. And then they have stars at the end.
Kogi fighting through screens. Durant, though, picks up Doncic. Step back. Tough shot. Got it. Oh, Doncic, his first three with Durant right on top of him.
See, now Durant already has a technical from that earlier incident. So he's got to be careful about stuff like that.
This is the quick switching I'm talking about. That's 6'10", 6'11". I know Kevin Durant likes to embellish his size or diminish it.
Grant Williams keeps it alive. Another 14 on the shot clock. Doncic hits a three-pointer. 9 for 13 now. Doncic, long three-pointer, puts it in. Luka Doncic way downtown.
I think the other night he had a slow first half and then just exploded with 30 in the second half.
Doncic drills a three-pointer. 22 for Doncic. We still have just under 5 to play in the second.
Relative to everybody else in the NBA, they're switching. Phoenix, you see it constantly. The big is switching out. They're switching on every screen, trying to keep pressure on Luka. He just goes to the step back, and it looks easy.
Dealt with a ton of injuries in his career. He said, I feel good after this first game back. He said, there's no soreness. It's easier to feel that physically than to convincing yourself of that mentally, Mark. That's one of the big hurdles, is trusting your body after an injury.
Patty Mills, DeJounte Murray, Bogdanović, and Sadiq Bey complete the group on the floor for Atlanta. But it's a Luka show right now.
That's even more impressive what Luka has done here in this first quarter.
It's a different world now.
It certainly is. As crazy as that might sound, but
Rashawn Holmes in the game for a depleted Dallas center rotation.
Yeah, he's not in the Luka's neighborhood yet, but he's pulled up to the security guard of the gated community. He's trying to talk his way in.
30-piece in the first half.
Those guys fade away into the background.
Yeah, don't let the smooth taste fool you either.
Here is Luka off balance. Late decision to pass it to Williams. Back of the hands of Luka. A heave and a hit over Clint Capela. 13 in the game, and by the way, that's 7 assists now for Trae Young. 13 points for Jalen Johnson. For 3 over Capela, hard. Bullseye!
For the Mavs.
Mavs had equaled their biggest lead at 8 before the quick hoop by Bogdanović. And up for 3, and in for 3! Inside, Okongwu, no good. Holmes a rebound.
Yeah, Holmes affected that shot, too.
And in 78 years of the NBA, Hart, there's been a lot of games. Here's the step back for a new Maverick record! We are truly seeing a display of greatness, a Slovenian supernova. 116-107.
27 tonight. Kings have 5 turnovers this quarter. Quick three. Okay. 16 seconds to go. Player who was in Luka's draft class, selected 7th by the Chicago Bulls. 4-3 over Carter. Luka Drano. Badly, badly needed. Ball into Lively. An exchange with Luka. Late clock, deep three. Yes, sir!
Hello.
Don't poke.
mid-range three to put Dallas up four. So he just hits another three to put Dallas up again. Giannis has only made 23 pointers this season. He's made three here in the last little bit. The Mavericks have made three threes in the game to start it off. Maxi, Green, and then Luka Doncic. Since it was 17-16. Stop it, Pop Trino.
Let's go.
Only a few guys in this league can get hurt and play even better.
Plowed into Powell, but no score.
What I mean by that, Mark, is that...
Here's Luka again. More string music.
Incredible.
And the Mavericks have now made nine. Which is big time, considering the caliber of players
Drexler
that have...
Drexler, yeah. Gary Porter.
Oh, Luka with the three. Oklahoma City, Washington, and San Antonio. Luka dancing with a step back and rattles home. Much needed.
Oh, they gave it to Dwight Powell.
Yeah. At least that's, of course, we've been fooled by that before tonight. And after Mo Bamba missed inside, ultimately Oubre tips it home, and Philadelphia seesaws back in front. Deep three, Luka. Yes, sir.
A couple movie screens, but Luka with the deep three here.
Over to Luka for a long three. That's on the money. By the way, let's see here. It's nine straight shots. The Mavericks as a team are on one right now.
And then Luka with the nice, Grant, you've had two. Now it's my turn.
Yeah.
In a long time.
Doncic the spin on Thomas. Step back three, bottom.
That's with two guys on him, Ian. Two guys. He's got a chance to elevate them.
Had a toe injury that really bothered him, kept him out of action. Timer winding down. Doncic knocks in a three.
This is with the double team coming. Here comes Dinwiddie. Okay, I'll shoot it. He just knocks it in.
Thomas with a quick jack comes up short. 14-point lead. Doncic again and again and again. Rebounded by Doncic. Dallas can add to it.
14th rebound tonight also.
Oh, that's really deep. Luka Doncic. Downtown hit. Irving has 28. Logo land for Luka Doncic. The Mavericks shooting 53% from the field. They've got the double-digit lead on the Nets.
Weather the storm with his heart misses the first try for New York. Doncic has McBride on his back. Step back three. How about Kyrie Irving and Luka Doncic opening up the scoring? There are three official players available on the bench at this point, but I think there's only two that are actually here and available, and that's Brown and Toppin. Brown's on the floor now as the three-pointer goes down. DiVincenzo now with 20. Achiuwa guarding Doncic, who buries a three. Mavericks lead is 13. Dallas trying to make it 3-0 on this East Coast trip. Philadelphia, Brooklyn, and the Knicks would be the run. Doncic, step back three is good. Toppin ends up on Doncic. Gets it right back. Six to shoot. Doncic, three-pointer down. Luka with the mean mug on his way back.
They have it all year. That's why they lost Ananobi and Randle and still won 4 out of 5.
Doncic with a flurry of moves, and he buries a three. Luka Doncic.
To average 35 points and 10 assists in multiple calendar months.
He's got another one.
They combined for like 58 points or something. I think they're the second leading duo in the league, Kyrie and Luka. So.
And here's Luka over Lou Dort. Luka over Lou.
Players in the starting lineup brings a lot to the table.
Over 39% on his threes this year. Fly by closeout. Pump fake. Yeah, baby. He's ready.
He's ready. Okay,
100%.
On the offensive end of the floor. He stays behind that three-point line.
Now here's a rebound for Kleba. Luka, stop and pop three. His third one in the opening few minutes of the game. Mark Daigneault wants a timeout.
out.
He's ready to ball. There's no question about it. Everything from the three-point line in transition. Luka stepping up.
Productivity, baby.
He was a second-round pick in 2019. 2 years collegiately at Arkansas. Luka on the money. Gafford is controlling the boards. Here in the opening minutes of the game, he already has a half dozen. A heave and a hit by Luka Doncic, the Western Conference Player of the Week. Well, the game has had a weird feel at times tonight, but it's rocking right now.
The Mavericks have gotten a couple of shots.
And that's why it's rocking!
Yeah.
Lively has changed the energy. He had some good defense there, challenging that shot. Tim Hardaway attacking. Luka calling for it. He's free for three. Hits on the money.
Saying it was goaltending, hanging on the rim.
Kind of a tumbling dunk there.
Oh, off the glass.
Did he bank it? Did he call it?
Two guys on the floor here for the Suns that are the master of the mid-range game.
Well, you couldn't have more star power, could you? This, my goodness, step back three, Doncic.
I don't know how you guard that.
And 8 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Third and final meeting this season. Doncic with a gorgeous three, and he's got a couple of them. Kyrie Irving. And Doncic from three, late closed by Booker.
Doncic.
Because he's the more aggressive towards the rim out of the two. But on offense, he said they've been putting Kevin Durant on their center, so they want to use TJ more. And especially if they can get him in the pick and roll against Nurkic and take it.
Here's Josh Green. Doncic with 27. Allen is on him. Step back three.
Wow. Because you normally don't see that from Luka.
Irving. Allen sticking right with him. Kyrie. Doncic. Open three. The nail right there. It's over 41 points.
Pretty good defense for Dallas on the first couple of opportunities to do so.
Certainly a nice challenge on that shot.
Luka for three over Miles Turner. Step back. Luka heaves a three. It's on the money.
Incredible.
It's an 8-0 run, and it's a quick timeout by Indiana. Luka separates from Pascal Siakam. Doncic on the move, drifts back to the three-point line, and another one hits the bullseye. That's 25 in the first half for the league's number one scorer. Nimhard's right up on Luka. Now Luka separates. He's got an open three-pointer that falls.
Clutch.
Green has the ball after Kleba's defensive rebound. And a matchup of all-stars, both five times in their career. Luka over Donovan Mitchell. Drills the shots. Fifth and sixth free throws this quarter. Stare down three, Luka over Spida. And looking for a third straight three here in this burst. He's gone to the special place. Heads to the free throw line now. Here's another one of those three balls.
You get a big on you, you gotta attack a little bit.
Precipitated another Mavericks timeout earlier in the quarter. Luka against one of the best defenders in the league. There's no defense for him. Luka over Evan Mobley. Mean Muggy and let him know again.
Talking about a special place. Mobley can defend.
Six shy of his average, but still a lot of basketball left to play. Now Luka to step back with it. Okoro in his face. What? Luka, how did he do this?
Just like that. Step back.
Not for the faint of heart, and a lot of these trips for either team inside tonight. Step on a dime and nail a three. And Mean Mug once again. This is a 7-point lead for the Mavs.
You can change some shots down there. And offense looking over its back when there's a presence there.
For three, Luka, yes, sir.
A 13-5 start for the Celtics. Doncic takes it into his own hands. Boston number two in defensive efficiency. Doncic step back three is good.
We're talking about that step back. Watch here. Takes his time slow. A foot inside and then a foot behind. It is so tough to guard that because he will hit you with a pump fake.
Doncic with Horford shading. Doncic, deep three. He got it.
Luka on the step back. Hit it. 11-0 Dallas. And an early Nick Nurse timeout. That's 10 points now for Harris. Doncic, step back, fires. It's good on the three. Doncic with 15 now. Doncic with pace up the floor. Tries the three from straight away. Front rim and in.
That's a big one.
Some clutch shots by Tobias Harris. The three from Doncic from beyond the hash mark. And Dallas back within five. And Doncic also hit this three from beyond the hash mark.
Oh, this is a deep, deep three. But give them a lot of credit now.
Not shooting it well lately, but overall this year, Nembhard has a high field goal percentage. Gets a lot of shots around the basket like that. Luka, three ball over Miles Turner. That is no walk in the park, obviously, to shoot over him. Gafford screening. He and Nesmith got tangled up. Now it's Luka with a big guy, Jalen Smith, guarding him. And the three ball over Smith is drained. Doncic has already drained a three over Smith. Let's repeat because the bank is open. The rebounds.
He's got the step back going. We talked about the big hand. He didn't see it last time. He might have saw it this time. You know what? Let me bank it in.
Shoot over exactly. Extra the big hand.
Nesmith made the three. Kyrie and Luka play off each other. Luka just takes a long three.
It's Butler on the side. Robinson throws it away. Kyrie got it. Doncic the other way. Step back triple. Jovic the close. And a three is in by Luka. Quick points by Luka. A little step back in transition for Doncic. You got to get in the top six, as we said at the top of the show. But from 7 to 10, it becomes a battle. Three by Luka Doncic. He's got 10. Throwing his weight around. Exum. Long strides. Hands to Doncic. It's a three. Luka Doncic with the triple. Looks like he's going to get his chance for a fourth quarter that's close. We're in the third right now. And Doncic's three is good, and he's got 12 points in this third. In Miami.
Look at the contest here by Caleb Martin. I mean, that's a...
Wiley with a nice rebound. Kicks it out. Kleba. Doncic. Fake. Fires. Count it. And the Nuggets. Irving inside. Loose ball. Shot clock at two. Impossible shot. Doncic got it.
And Luka magic is answered once again. Gotta be kidding me.
32 for Doncic. The NBA's number one.
From a triple-double. Another. His fifth straight.
Doncic. Butler. Three. Bullseye.
First lineup changes. Dante Exum in for Derrick Jones Jr. Big screen by Gafford. Three-point try off the pass from Kyrie to Luka. A catch-and-shoot opportunity for Doncic for his 200. Well, making a lot of threes is nothing new under the sun for Cunningham as of late. Right back at ya.
Anything you can do.
Yeah, don't challenge. Gafford screens to set up Kyrie to pop three to catch the inbounds pass. Working inside. Here's another Luka catch and shoot opportunity. Hello, Wenda. Luka's five rebounds leading Dallas. Dallas has been rebounding better lately, but tonight the Pistons are a plus nine on the glass, but Luka is cooking. 17-13, their road record this year, which includes a win against Detroit by 18 points on Saturday. Luka Doncic in that game. You know, we have talked about this many times over the years, you and I, you and Harp as well, as Luka puts up a three. It's a 20-point first quarter Dallas lead. Third lowest number for a team in the NBA this year. But they are thriving inside tonight. The maestro, Luka Doncic, setting it all up. Now, from the three-point line. Technically selected by Oklahoma City, 12th in his rights. Traded to Dallas. 4-3, Luka, yes, sir. The sweet sound of the string music.
This Bulls team just looks out of sync from the offensive standpoint.
for three over Phillips. Luka nails it. Back in his early Detroit days. Green, baseline drive, kick out, Luka, wide open three, late closeout by Kobe White, Drano for Luka.
And we had two in the building last Thursday. What, Karan, Mr. Wisconsin?
I do not believe so.
Oh, no.
Here's a shot by Luka, three-pointer, Drano, and looking up to the heavens. Thankful that the prayer was answered.